I was a very efficient defensive player that basically ate pucks for a living.
This year we have some strange critters, along with some acorns that appeared out of the blue, falling from the sky. I find every year so different. The nice thing about having screens is, no matter what happens, no matter the changes with nature, you kind of have a space that you know is safe of wildlife that you want to keep out, including chipmunks, birds, all that sort of stuff. We can keep the furniture safe and use furniture maybe in the space that you wouldn't otherwise be able to use because you'd be worried about, you know, nature, the elements, all those things. The screen seems so durable, I feel like it could take a couple pucks.
If these screens were a player on the team, they would be the defender of
the bug.
The bug.